Hey guys, so I'm down at the lake, and of course it's January, about 19th, 20th January, 2018. Yeah, a bunch of people down here, some little dogs, and they have, you'll see some ice volcanoes, that's what I call them there. It's the waves pushing up through the ice here. This one's a little bit inactive right now. It's a little dangerous here, you gotta watch where you're walking. Anyway, it's pretty cool. That'd be more, a little bit more windy today and more waves, but I'll walk along and see what we can find, guys. Right. These ice volcanoes aren't erupting too much because the waves aren't that heavy or the wind, but it's a cool one here. You get up close, see if it's opened up inside. Never mind, it's all slippery here. Oh yeah, cool. There we go, guys. A little dry. You can see where the water would come up to there. There's another one right here. Oh, there you go, that's it. I don't have to get too close over there though. Sorry about the wind. Wait for a big wave to come. Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, maybe right about now. Another one over here, I'm gonna see how close I can get to it. And yeah, too safe there. Let's see water. I get close to this one here. I just keep walking down along here. There's my vehicle. There's my foot. You fall down these crevices. That's down, I think it's 6 feet. Yeah, watch where I'm walking. Hey guys, so a little bit of a rainy day since a week later from the first video I did, and I was on a weekend here, and seems like the ice has gone down quite a bit, as you can see. Let's see, find some more of these ice volcanoes. There's one back over here, but it doesn't look that great. I'll go up the shore. We've been fine so far, I can go. It doesn't look very safe. But check out these rings here. All these rings of ice in the water. Pretty cool. I could get closer, but I can't. Force of Mother Nature, find the rocks up on top of the ice here. Amazing. Last week I was out around here, but it's a little dangerous. Okay, keep going up here. Where is it safe to go? Stay close to shore. There's a nice volcano right there, but nothing come out of it. Okay, keep going. Something cool, look at this guy. So it was a... Don't get too close. It wasn't that when I walked by, so this just happened. I heard the crack. Thank you. Oh yeah, time to get out of here. Certain wave to come in. Behind me this way. Thank you. that's a good one. Waves off. Guys, so we'll have to come back next week. Through the good wind today, but they're not as great as I thought. So we'll sign out for now. Hope you're enjoying it, and we'll go for another part three of this, right? Hi, guys. It's about 2 weeks since the last time I was out here, and all the ice is gone, as you can see. No more ice volcanoes until next year, I guess. Anyways, I'm just gonna walk along the beach the best I can and see what we can find in the stones. Lots of stone and sand has come up, yeah, so find some new treasures. Alright, take care, guys. I always bring you something cool. Look at this, guys. Piece of a plate. All right, that's it, guys. We'll see you next time.